let's make cereal. So first, you want to grab a bowl. That's a very important step. You can't make cereal without a bowl. Then pour the desired amount of cereal you want in your bowl. So keep pouring to however much you want. Then you want a thumbs up. That's the most important step. Then you grab your milk. So yeah, you want milk for your cereal, otherwise it'll be dry. And then pour your desired amount of milk. Thumbs up. Then grab a spoon. And that's the most important step. But